So today we're gonna have a review of the Beat Solo 3. As you all know, it is Spooktober. This is going to be a Spooktober special.
Butt lickers.
So, you're probably wondering, Manny Ice, how are you gonna make this a Spooktober special? Well, if you just lend me your ear, I will tell you how.
Boom!
Totally got you guys. Me and my friend Jason is gonna be helping with the unboxing. So,
let's get into it.
Beats Solo 3 wireless headphones. I purchased these things about 2 weeks ago and have been using them in the gym, of course. Let me give you a review. Oh, that unboxing experience is nice. I like that a lot. That's cool. That's how it just does that. That's awesome. Let's start with the positives on these Beats Solo. The good thing about these Beats is they do play music. Unfortunately, it sounds like someone threw their iPhone in a trash can on full volume. It's almost like an 87 Toyota Corolla with the speakers blown and the windows down. It's sort of like putting Apple AirPods in a cup and just playing them for the whole room to hear. It almost sounds like I threw my phone on full volume in the dryer and just let it run. Bang, 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 bang. The sound on these is just subpar to just be completely honest with you. I thought mine were broken. I actually looked up online how to tell if Beats are fake, because I thought I got a fake pair because it was so bad. But to my surprise, they were not fake. These are the real deal. They're just that bad. Jason, what do you think about the Beats?
I don't have any ears. I can't hear anything.
All right. Okay, then. I would recommend these if you do not care about sound listening experience or just all things audio. You just don't care at all about that stuff, you're gonna want to get these. But for everybody else, I'd say pass. The good news about these headphones is the looks, obviously. You're probably buying these because they look good. And, you know, when I'm at the gym, the ladies are checking me out because, you know, they see these on my head and go, yeah, that guy knows what he's doing. And they do. They make you look like you know what you're doing. But as far as listening goes, also, if you have the Shrek ears, as I like to call them, these would not work for you very well. But they do look good, sound like crap. If you're like me and you're like a rich YouTuber and just have all kinds of money,
damn, it feels good to be a gangster.
You could probably buy these. But for the regular poor person, you're not gonna want to buy these. They're just not good quality for the money. Jason, do you have anything else to add to this video?
I don't want to be in your gay YouTube videos.
Okay, settle down then. Fine. All right. So as I said, they do look good. So
we will down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul. Seal your